chestnuts roasting in the air. Dad lets us know she's almost here. Winter sadness.
Winter sadness. The rise of the sun of a day just begun is a glimpse of all eternity in one. See, when the day is done, that's when the night steps in. Sweet night wind, moon rise, new life begins. And days in summertime really never end, as long as the air is warm and you got some of your friends. Because then I can catch the scent of it, honeysuckles and cinnamon. My words can't begin to describe, I'll stick to synonyms and metaphors. Sally saw the seashore in Salvador, Brazilian tour. She had to see more. She soon became a sun whore. Said, I'll never live in weather that is under 74 degrees. And through she, I vicariously breathe when it's cold enough to make my outsides freeze. I hate to sneeze and I hate to cough, and I hate having coats and boots to take off, because I love to feel the wind between my open toes, and I love bare legs. I can't stand pantyhose. I hate clothes. I like to let my skin breathe, and I hate feeling long sleeves against me. And what keeps me sane October to March is the fact that summertime always stays in my heart like a light for the dark. When the sun rises at 4:30 in summertime, blocks don't shine, street lights till 9:30, and that's possibly early if there's a long sunset and hot sweat on wet necks from nights you'll never forget. This is as good as it gets. I was born in warm weather. I get an asthmatic reaction from being in thick sweaters. I sit and plan vendettas. Winter must die, that's why. November to February, Miami, I fly. It makes me cry to see the leaves turn brown, and it breaks my heart each degree the temp drops down. Please, Mr. September, I hope you can remember to hold the summertime close. Forget about the winter. November, you're meant to give my heart deep splinters. December is the center reason why my soul wonders. And the cold continues January to March, but springtime's then about to start. Hold up, got January, February to March, and then springtime is about to start to March. April, May, sunny days, soon spring will end in June. Summertime's just around the bend, and then I catch the scent of it, honeysuckles and cinnamon. The words can't begin to describe. I catch the scent of it, honeysuckles and cinnamon. My words can't begin to describe the summertime. I catch the scent of it, honeysuckles and cinnamon. And words just can't begin.
Sadness.